By now we have studied about the main memory in which the data was being stored temporarily, and that could be used only when your system is on. Now, thinking apart from this concept, in computer we need our data to be stored permanently so that we can use that data according to our choice in future whenever we need. So for that particular purpose we have our next topic, that is the storage unit. In this storage unit we will discuss about the different storage devices that are used to store data permanently. So the first we have is the hard disk, very important part. Second we have is the CD, that is compact disk. Third we have is the DVD, that is digital video disc. Then fourth is we have pen drive, and fifth we have is the Blu-ray disc. Now the firstly we will discuss about the hard disk. In hard disk we have circular platters. These platters always keeps on spinning. Let me explain you with the help of this diagram. Suppose that this is our platter. This is our platter number 1. Then we have platter number 2. Then we have platter number 3. These are the three platters in the circular form which will always keep on spinning. On these particular platters we have tracks like this. And these tracks are further divided into sectors, pie shaped sectors. Your actually data is stored in this sector. Over this particular platter we have magnetic material in which actually data is stored, and on these particular platters we have these magnetic arms. As this platter keeps on spinning, this particular magnetic head, which is very tiny in the size, keeps on reading the data from particular sector from that particular track. So this is how the data gets read and write into the hard disk with these platters spinning. The next we have with us is the compact disc, that are CDs. We all are very much aware of this, that these are the optical media which can store up to 700 MB of data. There are three types of it. First is the CD-ROM, that is compact disc read-only memory. This particular CD is used for the reading purpose only. Second we have is the CDR, that is compact disc recordable. Means there is a blank CD in which we are writing any data, we are storing any data permanently for the future use. The next we have is the CDRW, that is compact disc rewritable. Means in this CD once you have written something, according to the need you have used this particular data. Now this data is of no more use, then on this data you can rewrite any data of your choice. So this is the meaning of rewritable, and these are the three parts of the CD. Next we have with us is the DVD, that is digital video disc. The main difference between CD and the DVD is that DVD can store 15 times of that CDs, means it has 15 times more storage capacity in comparison to the CD. Here also we are having three particular parts: DVD-ROM, same as that of CD-ROM, DVD-R, same as that of CD-R, DVD rewritable, again same as that of CD rewritable. Now after this DVD we have this pen drive, which is being used by this generation. You all are very much aware of this pen drive, that how can we use this to store our data. The next we have is Blu-ray disc.